a glen in Aghadoe, a deep and secret glen in Aghadoe, where she met her hounded boy, lost fair planet in the sky, in that deep and silent glen in Aghadoe. There's a glade in Aghadoe, a deep and secret glade in Aghadoe, where she hid him from the eyes of the redcoats and their spies. That year the trouble came to Aghadoe, but they tracked her to that glade in Aghadoe, when the prize was on his head in Aghadoe. Over mountain, through the wood, as she stole to him with food, where he lay awaiting home in Aghadoe. She learned to curse the one black in Aghadoe, of her own mother's son in Aghadoe. By her brother he was sold for the sake of traitor's gold, and the bullets found his heart. His head from the jail gate down to Aghadoe, and there she covered him with fur, and she placed on him the care, like a Celtic king he sits in Aghadoe. But oh, to creep into that glen in Aghadoe. To be near him once again in Aghadoe. For no one could ever be with a truer heart than she, there to rest upon his breast in Aghadoe. Oh, there's a glen in Aghadoe. Secret glen in Aghadoe, where she met her wounded boy, lost her planet in the sky, in that deep and silent